The show was a fabulous show. I've seen many space shows, and this was by far my favorite. What excellent dancing, a beautiful concept. I love the way it was put together. And especially I love how many different age groups and elements of our community were involved. It was absolutely great.
I have to say my favorite part is probably the miseries, just because we get to do all it's more kind of physical work.
The boys that play like the Cyclops and stuff are my favorite.
I really enjoyed doing space and being parts of space shows, and it's definitely fun to be with all my friends here, and also it's good to be on stage and doing dancing and stuff like that.
Well, like, I think it's kind of cool because, like, to be a part of it, because, like, it's kind of like an honor to be a part of something like that.
I think it's, like, made me, like, come, like, open up more, because like then I know that like I can dance more and have more confidence.
Like here you find people that have a lot in common with you, because they all have something to do with like dancing, singing, or acting, and you kind of form a bond because you're together so much.
The flexibility of the teenagers and the children, and they can just like change anything and they're doing it right away, and you learn a lot from it. And forget when you start getting a little older that you forget to be flexible.
It's made me feel more confident to be on stage in front of a lot of people and get closer to my dreams.
Everyone who can should get involved in support space, because it is a blessing to all of us to have this kind of energy and art and enthusiasm and joy in our community around dance and the arts.